What is something your pet bird might do that would make you say, bad bird?
Poo on me.
We're gonna play, Jerry! Nice.
Good
oxygen. The bird just flies around the house, I guess.
Freeze a bird.
Okay, freeze a bird. What is something your pet bird might do that would make you say bad bird, Patricia?
Bites you.
Bites you? Don't we bite you?
Hello.
What are you doing here tonight?
I'm a theater producer and director, and right now there are 10 drag queens from La Cage aux Folles who are home rehearsing without me.
Very theatrical family, though.
We are.
Very theatrical.
Could you tell?
Yes. What is something your pet bird might do that would make you say, bad bird?
Chew up furniture and stuff.
Tell me, chew up furniture.
Sometimes they get
all right,
out of
Dale.
Okay, go.
Okay. And scene.
And scene.
What is something your pet bird might do that would make you say bad bird, Gail?
I'm going to say swear.
Tell me swear.
Yes.
A lot of people have pet birds. I didn't. What is something your pet bird might do that would make you say, bad bird, Johnny?
I'm gonna say, try to escape from the cage.
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay. Tell me, try to escape from the cage.
Good answer, it's up there.
Yeah! Yeah! Joan, one strike, doing well. What is something your pet bird might do that would make you say, bad bird?
Sing all night long.
Sing all night long. Nothing here makes me want a pet bird when I see it. Nothing.
It's there.
Show me sing all night long.
Come on.
Dogs do none of this. None.
You can do this.
Okay.
One strike, Patricia, but you can sweep the whole board here if you get this. What is something your pet bird might do that would make you say, bad bird?
Knock over their food and water.
Yeah. Yeah. That could be up there. I wouldn't know. It's up there, you get all the points. Show me knock over food and water.
Bad bird.
I go from one to the next, actor to actor.
Oh, dear.
Two strikes. What is something your pet bird might do that would make you say, bad bird? I did that for you, Patricia. Bad bird.
Oh, I'm torn. Let's say attack.
Attack?
Yeah. Attack!
It's up there, you get the points. If not, they're gonna try to steal. Show me attack!
All
right, good luck with this one. Amanda, what is something your pet bird might do that would make you say bad bird?
They might be plucking out their own feathers.
Plucking out their feathers. It's up there, you get more points. If not, you're on the board. Show me pluck out their feathers. No idea what this is. Number six. The singing would have done that too. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.